Today is my day off, and I am going to West 4th Street around NYU to go to Kopi. It's an Indonesian-style cafe with a ramen shop in the back. And it is going to close within the next 2 weeks for renovation, and it will not reopen until fall. So I want to go there and try the amazing ramen that people talk about. Also, I get a chance to explore around NYU area and Washington Square Park. Oh shit. Okay, after strolling through the Washington Square Park, I am going to go to Kopi to eat something now. I just wanted to say that I love the vibe of Washington Square Park. It's just all the NYU students, all the tourists, everyone just combining and just being happy under the sun. And here is the place. Kopi. Alright, just got back home. Now I'm gonna go change and then head back out into Herald Square, 34th Street to go to my hip hop class. Beginners, of course. I'm Here at Herald Square, gonna go to my dance class, and the sun is still out.